Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of SiteGround. My name is Mauricio and today I will show you how to set up automatic email responses in SiteTools. Let's begin.
In order to create a new autoresponder, you have to go to your SiteTools and then click autoresponders under the email menu. Once the page is loaded, enter the email address you want to send the autoresponses from, the name you want the message to come from, and the subject of the autoresponse email. Finally, type in the message in the body field. You can also enable your autoresponder to a range of dates. For example, if you go on vacation, or for some other reason you are not available at the moment. To do so, select the start date and time, and also set the end date and time. If the sender sent more than one email, you can set a minimum of hours to send the next autoresponder email. With this feature, you will avoid sending multiple times the same email. Finally, click the Create button. Manage existing autoresponders. In the Manage Autoresponders section, you can edit and delete existing autoresponders. Next to the desired email, click the pencil icon if you want to edit it, or the trash can icon if you want to delete it. Apply the required changes in the pop-up that appears and click Confirm.
I hope this video helped you to solve the problem. If so, consider subscribing to our channel to learn more about our tools and much more content we have prepared for you. Thank you and good luck.